Good afternoon, folks. This is the last video we have dealing with the quadratic function used to answer a few questions dealing with our rocket problem. If you recall, we had asked the question, how long after takeoff does it take for the rocket to reach 675 feet? To answer that question, we needed to solve this equation for t. And we determined that we had two ways to solve that equation. We could graph both sides of the equation, or solve the equation graphically, which we did in the previous video. And our next option would be to use the quadratic formula. That's what we're going to attempt in this video. So before we begin using the quadratic formula, we have to rearrange our equation. We must rewrite it in standard form. Or you could say we can just set our equation equal to zero. And it would look something like this. So to do that, I'm going to subtract the 675 from both sides, and that will leave me with zero equals. Or you could say my equation is now in the standard form. Okay, now that my equation's in standard form, let's see what we have in common here. You can see I have an a, so my value of a is going to be negative 16 again. My value for B would be 225, and my value for C would be negative 650. And instead of X, you can see we're now using T. So when I take the quadratic formula given by this formula over here, I'm going to substitute, right? I'm going to substitute B for for 225, C for 650, A for negative 16, and by the way, I said 650, it's actually negative 650, and my x for t, to get something that looks like this. Now we're going to just use simple algebra to clean this up. So now this becomes an algebra problem. I need to clean up what's inside of our equation. So I've simplified a little bit. And you can see I'm continuing to simplify. And this is what I'm left with. We're getting closer. But to get rid of this plus or minus business over here, I can break this t up into t1 and t2. So I'm going to treat it as two separate equations. Here's my plus and here's my minus. And this becomes my final answer. This is what this reduces down to, and this is what this simplifies to. So back to our original question. How long after takeoff does it take for the rocket to reach 675 feet? Well, our answer is 4.0625 seconds and 10 seconds. On the way up, it takes 4.0625 seconds, and on the way down, it takes 10 seconds to reach 675 feet. And just to be safe, I want to put the proper units here, seconds, right? It's 4.0265 seconds and 10 seconds. Well, that completes the video. Thank you for watching.